Hey everybody, Daniel Fusco here, and welcome to today's 2-Minute Message. So just recently, my pastor, Pastor John Henry Corcoran, who I served alongside at Calvary Chapel Marin County, California, and then also who's been, you know, one of my mentors, my brother, one of my closest friends over the last, you know, some 20 years, he recently just took that step to retire. Although I met him when I was in Marin County, he had been on staff at a couple different times at Calvary Chapel Costa Mesa, almost over 30 years now. And I was thinking about what a powerful witness it is to see someone be faithful in the midst of all the ups and downs in life. I was been encouraging my pastor, who I love so much, my brother, because he was so faithful to the call that God has had on his life. I also think about the Crossroads Community Church founding pastor, Bill Ritchie, who pastored the church for 40 years and still as an integral part of the Crossroads family. And I'm reminded that, you know, faithfulness is a long obedience. It's literally just keeping on, no matter what is happening. And it is in short supply today. You know, the Bible says a faithful friend who can find it. And one of the big struggles we have is because we have so many options and we can be all over the place. And we have a tendency not to be people who are faithful to simply what's in front of us. And the Bible also teaches that if you're faithful in little things, God will give you greater things. And I really, what I believe is that, you know, being faithful is in the little things. And that as you continue to be faithful all the way, then in your faithfulness, greater things take place because God knows that I have a faithful person in front of me. And God is the most faithful person that any of us could ever be. So I want to encourage you to be faithful, even when it's hard, especially when it's hard, because we're just going to keep on keeping on. So I want you to share this video because, listen, people aren't talking a lot about faithfulness today. And in the comment section, I want you to share a story of someone who you saw being faithful. Maybe you could tag them if you know them online. And what a talk about the witness that it had and how it kind of changed the way you were perceiving whatever was going on. So let's keep on being faithful, shall we? God bless you today. I'll see you soon.